Today we're going to be answering some questions about tracking the source of your leads. And this is great and essential for determining which of your marketing channels are working and which aren't. Now there's a lot of different ways that you can do this, but one really quick and easy way that you can track the source of your leads, especially if you're running quick experiments, is with Bitly. That's bitly.com or bitly.com. Now you can go to Bitly and throw in a link to your product or your course or your site where you're going to be sending visitors, and it will give you back a shortened link that also tracks how many people are clicking through on that link. So if you're going to run a campaign somewhere, you're going to post links on a blog or Quora or somewhere out there where you're going to be sharing a link to one of your courses or your site, you can grab very, very quickly a Bitly link and it will track the source of those leads. If you sign up for a Bitly account, you'll also be able to see where those leads are coming from and have more than just the shortened URL, but actually have data around how many people are clicking through. So check it out, and you can use this in a variety of different channels wherever you're sharing links. It also shortens the link, so it's great for sharing on Twitter and social media channels. If you don't like Bitly, there's tons of other great URL shorteners out there. Hootsuite has a really good one, so does Google. But grab one of those URL shorteners where you can track where the leads are coming from, and it's a great way to measure the performance of the different experiments and growth experiments that you're running. Hey guys, thanks for watching. I hope you enjoyed that. If you're looking for more information, check out the resources below. Leave a comment, ask a question. I'd be happy to answer them. You can also check out thinkific.com right here. Or if you'd like to subscribe for more information, subscribe here. Thanks again for watching, and we'll see you again soon.